days to the sunshine. By the way, these days, the number of people who have a sick is increasing. Unfortunately, I'm one of them. I had a plan on last weekend, so I studied very hard on last weekday, but this cold prevents me from the plan. What a sad weekend, isn't it? And I thought about the cause of this cold, and I find two reasons. First is that I cooled my body, and second is my food habit. I was very busy, so I forgot to take vitamin. However, it is often said that young people these days have a trouble in their eating habit. Is that true? I collect questionnaire about young people's eating habits. Please look at these graphs. According to these graphs, you can understand that many people decide their meal by not profound reason. Second graph shows that it seems to be difficult to have fish, fruit, and so on. Do they know their food habit is not perfect? According to this graph, over 80% of people think their food habit has something wrong. That is, they know they have to improve their food habit, but it is difficult to put idea into action. So to solve this problem, I would like to suggest bring a lunchbox. I think there are three advantages in making a lunchbox. First, it is friendly to your health. What do you think is a problem of eating out? One of them is that you can't decide flavor and seasoning, so you tend to eat much salt and oil. Please think about mayonnaise. If you use mayonnaise on the market, it is about 100 kilocalories per 15 grams, and it contains 0.3 grams of salt. However, you can make mayonnaise on your home. Some people may think it is difficult to make handmade mayonnaise, but you can make it from two yolks, honey, white miso, and so on. So, if you do little effort, you can have more healthy diet. Second, making lunchbox is easy on your wallet. Some people may think it is better to save money to eat lunch at school cafeteria, but when I eat lunch at school cafeteria, it is about 300 yen per day. On the other hand, when I bring a lunchbox, it costs me about 200 yen, so I can save 100 yen. This result clearly shows that it is more economical to bring a lunchbox than relying on school cafeteria or convenience stores. Third, the process of making a lunchbox enables you to improve your eating habits. When you are in school cafeteria and convenience store in lunchtime, can you think about nutrition? Maybe the answer is no. Many people feel you are left by others. But if you make a lunchbox, you have to go shopping and buy food and cook. This process enables you to pay attention to what you eat naturally. I often use school cafeteria at dinner time, and I feel it is difficult to think about nutrition. It is difficult to score 2 points of red, 1 point of green, and over 4 points of yellow on the receipt. And yesterday, I took great score, and the point is 2.6 points of red, and 1.1 points of green, and 4.3 points of yellow, but the cost is 482. So it is not reasonable. Now, I'm going to give a brief summary of my presentation. As I mentioned beginning of this presentation, there are three points of advantages in making lunchbox. First, it gives you a healthy diet. So if you rely on school cafeteria or convenience store, the nutrition balance is not good. But if you make yourself, you can cut oil, carbs, and so on. Second, it is more economical. As some people think, it is difficult to cook every day. Of course, I'm one of them. So I often eat weekend. I often cook a lot of food and frozen and bring some food in school. Third, the process of making a food improves your eating habit. This is very fancy. Thank you for taking your time to listen to my presentation.